हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल नॉर्थ कराची कैंपस एंड यू आर वॉचिंग इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज 8 क्लास एंड टुडे दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इज़ प्रिपेयर्ड बाय सर फरहान लैंग्वेज टीचर ऑफ ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज कंजंक्शन एंड इट्स काइंड्स. सो हेयर कम्स अवर फर्स्ट एजेंडा, ए डेफिनेशन ऑफ कंजंक्शन विद एग्जाम्पल्स. सेकेंड, वी लर्न काइंड ऑफ कंजंक्शन एंड थर्ड द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग वन, कंजंक्शन वीडियो गेम. ओके, दिस इज अवर टुडेज लर्निंग एजेंडा. सो आई मूव टुवर्ड्स अवर फर्स्ट पार्ट, कंजंक्शन. बेसिकली कंजंक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच विच फंक्शन इज टू ज्वाइन टू वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेज और फ्रेजेस टुगेदर एंड दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड लिंकिंग वर्ड्स और कनेक्टर्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, गोहर एंड काजिम आर ब्रदर्स. सो गोहर एंड काजिम आर टू नाउन्स एंड दे आर ज्वाइंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंड. सो एंड इज कंजंक्शन हेयर. सो नीदर नवाज नॉर हिज फ्रेंड्स हैव कम टुडे. सो नीदर एंड नॉर आर कंजंक्शन विच ज्वाइंस टू सब्जेक्ट्स टुगेदर. दैट्स वाई दे आर कॉल्ड कंजंक्शंस. So here comes Aisha will be back before the day break. So before is conjunction which shows time in the sentence, students. So he talks as if he were the king. So as if shows word imagination. So and it also joins two sentences or clauses together. That's why they are called conjunction. So students, this is our kinds of conjunction. There are four kinds of conjunctions: coordinating conjunctions, correlative conjunctions, subordinating conjunctions and compound conjunctions. First of all, I start from coordinating conjunctions. Basically, coordinating conjunction is such a conjunction which joins two words, phrases or sentences of equal ranks. Equal ranks means two noun or pronoun or verb, adverbs come together and they are joined with the help of coordinating conjunctions. So these are our coordinating conjunctions: for, and, nor, but, or, yet. Okay students, now look at the example. Ali and Aleem are cricketers. So Ali and Aleem are what? Two nouns. So they are joined with the help of and. So and is a coordinating conjunction. They are of equal rank. Sleep now or you will miss the class tomorrow. So or is what? Is a coordinating conjunction which joins two clauses together and it shows what choice that subject has, one choice to take from the given options, and it shows positivity. Alex is in good form but Robin is not good. So but is such a coordinating conjunction which shows what difference or contrast between two things. So what are you doing for New Year? So for is such a coordinating conjunction which shows what reason here. Okay students, now I move towards correlative conjunction. Basically correlative conjunction is such a conjunction which always comes in a pair. Okay, so, and they join two words, phrases and sentences together. So here you can see the definition of correlative conjunction. They always comes in pair. These are different correlative conjunctions: either or, not only but also, neither and nor, but and whether or. So these are all correlative conjunctions and they always come in a pair. So now I'll tell you the example. The company deals in both hardware and software. So both and here are correlative conjunctions. They are in pair and when they come together, both and it shows that subjects are given two choices and subject are interested in taking both the choices. Their views both and. So I will eat either carrots or peas for dinner. So either or shows what positivity in the sentence, that subject is taken one thing from the given two options. So Natalie likes neither milk nor cream cake. So neither and nor is also correlative which shows negativity in the sentence. It means subject is not interested in taking any option of the given. And you see now fourth one, do you care whether we have noodles or rice for dinner? So it is our correlative conjunction which shows what choice as well in the here. So students, I move towards subordinating conjunction. Basically subordinating conjunction is the most important conjunction in all these kinds and it has different kinds. It shows time, place, reason. So it basically subordinating conjunction is used to join dependent clause with the main clause. Main clause is such a clause which has its own meaning and it comes alone to stand by and gives its meaning itself. But dependent clause always depend on main clause to give its meaning, and between dependent clause and main clause comes subordinating conjunction which join these two dependent and independent clause. So here you see different subordinating conjunctions here, students. So now I will tell you the example. He inspires me always because he believes me. He believes in me is a subordinating clause which is joined with the help of because, and because is subordinating conjunction which is joined with an independent clause which has its own meaning. So because is such a subordinating conjunction which gives cause or reason. My life will be blessed if I fulfill his dream. So it is also a subordinating conjunction which gives condition in the sentence. If he will always support me whether I succeed or not. So whether is also subordinating conjunction which gives choice in the sentence. So I started writing when I was 8. So when is also a subordinating conjunction which gives time. Okay, it is a time subordinating conjunction which shows time in the sentence. Okay students, now I move towards last one, compound conjunction. Basically compound means two or more than two things. When two or more words come together in order to join two or more sentences, so there we use compound conjunction, and it is also called phrase conjunctions. So here you see different phrase conjunctions, students. For example, Robert walks as if he were lame. So as and if are two words and they're joined with two clauses here. So as if shows what, imagination or imaginary things. We went inside as soon as it started to rain. As soon as shows what time. Okay, so it is also a compound conjunction which shows time. She left early in order that his children would not be alone at home. So in order that is also a compound conjunction, friends. She is reading the book so that he may learn his lesson. So that shows what, result or outcome of the sentence, and it is also a compound sentence. Okay students, I hope you got the idea about all the conjunction and its sign. Now I move towards the most interesting part of the video lecture, and that is video game. I hope you got it, and now look carefully the video and play the game.
Students, first of all you have to click the game link, and after clicking the game link you come to Google Point, and you see two options on Google Point, with classmates and with friends. Then wait for the third option, that is with anyone. As it comes, then click with anyone option. And after clicking with anyone option, click easy option. Then after that it starts downloading. Then wait for 1.5 minutes for its downloading. As it completes its downloading, then you see an option of OK. Then click the OK button. Then again you see option. Then again click the OK button. Then select anyone face, or after selecting it again OK button. Then wait for your second partner time. Now you will see conjunctions. You have to just select the right conjunction here, and as you select it, it shoots the monster. Then again you have to, so it takes 1.5 distance. So you have to select the right conjunction. Okay, this is your game. It takes 1.5 minutes, and you are supposed to just read the sentences and select the correct conjunctions. Okay, thank you. Then after that give me the